Bekas Naib Pengerusi DAP Tunku Abdul Aziz Tunku Ibrahim hari ini mendakwa wujud pakatan sulit antara DAP dan Parti Pribumi Bersatu Malaysia yang dimeterai 3 Disember lalu. Beliau menyatakannya perkara itu dalam sidang media di Ibu Negara.
I have been reliably informed that the new allies Mahathir Mohamad and Lim Kit Siang reached a secret agreement on 3rd December 2016. Under the terms of the agreement, it was decided that in the event of Pakatan winning the next general election, Mukhlis Mahathir would be Prime Minister with Lim Kit Siang as Deputy Prime Minister. Now, this is the reason why on 4th December 2016, Dr. Mahathir attended the DAP convention, and then, for this reason and this reason only, insisted that there should be no further discussion on the opposition's prospective candidates for PM and DPM. This matter is a fait accompli. It is a done deal. The recent statements by Lim Kit Siang that if Pakatan wins the election, Wan Azizah and Muhyiddin Yassin would be Prime Minister and Deputy Prime Minister was simply a political red herring.
Menurut Tunku Aziz, serangan pembangkang itu ke atas projek MRT sejak akhir-akhir ini adalah cara mengalih perhatian umum kepada
the sustained attacks